Good morning, everybody! Welcome to another Monday class! Look, Zapatin is dancing! Why are we dancing this music, Zapatin? Do you know? It's a surprise! Listen! Let's see if you can guess. It's a fun song, but it's a very, very old song. So for this week's theme, we are working with a topic called Now and Then. Yay! So it's a lot of fun. I love this topic because we get to see so many things that are happening now, and we get to look back in time and go in a little time travel. Do you want to come and check it out and see how things change, not only in our families, but also we can take a look and time and see how things are different about communication, about technology, about music, about fashion, about entertainment, even about materials, about things that we use daily and we don't even know that we use it, but before or not so long ago, we didn't even have that. So this week's topic is called Now and Then. It's a lot of fun, and I'm gonna ask you to listen and pay attention. So, an example, Sapati. Did you know that this song is called Tutti Frutti? Let's play it again. So this song is actually a very old song. And it the dance is very funny. It's the music from my parents actually, it's not even my music. So back then, this music was in style. This was the music everybody was dancing. Yes, Zapatin. Yes. Did you know this song? Because you're very young. But do you like the rhythm? It is a lot of fun. My mom and my dad and probably your moms and dads and grandparents used to dance to the rhythm of the Tutti Frutti, and maybe for the, what is it, Wednesday class? PE, I can show you how to dance it. And there's also another one called The Twist, and it's a lot of fun. But let's check out a music that you might know from now. So that Tutti Frutti is from then, and now we come back to the present time. I'm gonna play a song and let's see if you can recognize it. That song, Zapatin? Obviously, you do know it. Why do you think you know that song? Because it's a song from this time. It's a song from now. So not only we change in time, music and dance changes as well. So the way we dance now is very different than people used to dance before. Let's see what else is different now. Things that are now in a different form used to be before in a living way, and now they're not living anymore. Do you know what I mean? So let's see. Some materials that we use every day before used to be something else. An example, a tree. A tree is a living thing. It's rooted to the ground and it's alive while it's there. But if you cut it to make paper or beds or tables or popsicle sticks and materials or paint brushes that we use every day or pencils, they are not alive anymore. They're not living things anymore. They are now objects. So, this is what they are now, but before, back then, they used to be different things. They used to be in a different form. So back then, this paintbrush used to be part of a tree. Back then, this popsicle stick used to be part of a possibly pine cone or pine tree. What else? Ah, look, Zapatin. Do you remember we made this during the Mother's Day activity in the Zoom class? Look, the flower bouquet. It was an amazing day and we had so much fun with the show and tells from Unai's dad and Isabella's mom. You were so sweet. Thank you so much for participating. Right, we had so much fun, Zapatin. Can you say thank you to all of them? Thank you so much. We are so happy that you could actually take your time and do this super nice show and tell to show all of our kids super cute presentations. So, an example of a living thing that used to be before in a different form and used to be living and now it's not. And so the subject is now and then. This is now a cotton ball and is now a material that we use for crafts. But before then, back then used to be part of a cotton plant, because this comes from a plant, cotton plant. You see? So now it's not living anymore, now it's just something that we can use to make crafts. So let's see what else can you think about. And I would love to see all the parents making lovely family trees. Right, Zapatin? What if we do an amazing show and tell for this Friday, next Friday show and tells. So next Friday, I want all the parents to do a now and then show and tell with some family pictures showing the now and then pictures of your family trees. And, well, the ones who can actually participate, it can be an amazing thing to do. So also after that show and tell, you, the little ones, we'll be doing the week after that, your first show and tell after that Friday. So this next Friday will be Daddy and Mommy doing the now and then show and tell, and the next week will be the first show and tell for the little ones. Yay!